You're going to start by placing your hands on the bench right next to your glutes. Pull away so you're about 2 to 3 inches away from the edge of the bench. Keep your legs straight. And as you come down, you want to be at 90 degrees. You see, I freeze framed it right here so you could see. Then you want to come up and you want to squeeze at the top so you're getting that peak contraction on your triceps. Just concentrate on getting that full range of motion, get the stretch at the bottom, the squeeze at the top, and usually the goal is between 15 and 20 reps.